starting in a bent over position with a nice straight back, row the dumbbells to the chest at the top of every rep, locking out the elbows at the bottom of every rep.